Did you know fact about movie Pulp Fiction? The shot of Vincent plunging the syringe into Mia's chest was filmed by having John Travolta pull the needle out, then running the film backwards. Watch carefully and you'll see a mark on Mia's chest disappear when she's revived.